Monday at 8 p.m. Detroit's only public television station since 1955. WTVS, Detroit Public TV.
Next on the Lawrence Welk Show.
I'm talking about you and me and the games people play. Well, we make one another cry, break a heart and we say goodbye. Cross the hearts and we hope to die that the other was to blame. But neither one will ever give in, so we gaze at an 8x10, thinking about the things that might have been. And it's a dirty, rotten shame.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. This program was our New Year's show from 1970. That year, the popular songs were Aquarius by the Fifth Dimension and The Games People Play, and you'll see Clay Hart sing it on this show. But at the movies, you could see Love Story, Patton, The Aristocats, The Movie MASH, and Kelly's Heroes. On television that year, you could watch Laugh-In, Here's Lucy, Sesame Street had just begun, The Mod Squad, and The Doris Day Show. On this show you're about to see, Norma Zimmer sings I Could Have Danced All Night, Peanuts Hucko and the band play Muskrat Ramble, and there's a rousing version of Before the Parade Passes By as a salute to the Rose Parade. So let's celebrate by watching our New Year's show.
From Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Show.
You're walking along the street, oh, you're at a party, or else you're alone and then you suddenly dig.
You're looking in someone's eye, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big.
You're lunching at 21 and watching your diet, declining a Charlotte Russe, accepting a fee.
Written in the magic book. But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend,
invite him in without a second look. You're up in an aeroplane, or dining at Sardi's, or lying at Malibu, alone on the sand. You suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell that this could be the start of something. This could be the heart of something. This could be the start.
Welcome to our New Year's show. As you heard, our boys and girls hope this year will be the start of something big. Now here's my pretty daughter-in-law, Tanya, with a musical toast for 1971 and all the years to come. And all of us echo those sentiments. In our business, ladies and gentlemen, we often find that musicians want to be singers, and singers want to be musicians. Well, Myron Florin came to the rescue of two pretty girl singers, Gail Farrell and Mary Lou Metzger. He gives them their big break as musicians. So girls, this is your big chance.
Thank you.
On New Year's Day, the Rose Bowl and the Rose Parade are very much in the news here in Southern California. Ken D'Elo has a song that seems to fit the mood.
Tell her you care each time you speak. Make it her birthday each day of the week. Bring her nice things, sugar and spice things, roses and lollipops, and lollipops and roses. One day she'll smile, next day she'll cry. Minute to minute, you'll never know why. Coax her, pet her, better yet, get her roses and lollipops, and lollipops and roses. We try acting grown up, but as a rule, we're all little children, fresh from school. So carry her books, that's how it starts. 14 or 40, they're kids in their hearts. Keep them handy, flowers and candy, roses and lollipops, and lollipops.
You've seen Bob and Sissy do all kinds of dances on our show. Well, this evening, they're going to put it all together as they trace the history of dancing down through the years. I'll let them tell you about it.
We'd like to take you back to those wonderful days. Yes, the early days of the dance. You gotta face the facts, they had wonderful acts back in the early days of dance. There was the Castle Walk back in 1904. The Charleston in the 20s brought the folks to the floor. In the 40s, the swing became like a thing in the early days of the
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, ballroom dancing as we know it today began way back in the early 1900s with Mr. Fox and the Foxtrot, the Waltz, and a wonderful young dancing couple by the name of Vernon and Irene Castle. We'd like to take you back to those days now and show you their famous dance, the Castle Walk.
And 23 Skidoo were expressions that came in with one of the biggest dance crazes of all times. Those were the days when the Red Hot Mamas and their big daddies were out on the floor cutting a rug with that wild dance dance of the Roaring Twenties, the Charleston.
In the early 1900s, the big band sounds came alive. You had Tommy Dorsey, Woody Herman, and of course the champagne and music of a Lawrence of Welk. We'd like to take you back to those days now and show you the dance they were doing when they heard Glenn Miller play In the Mood. Sure glad I took my Geritol tonight. The Jitterbug!
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Charleston and then the swing, but now it's time for us to do our thing.
Thank you, Sissy. We've tried to show you a brief history of American ballroom dancing. Now, the reason this was so popular is a boy and girl got to dance together. You know, a little romance, cuddle up a little bit. Today is a different thing. Everybody does their own thing. The girl dances over here, and the boy dances over here. Now, Sissy and I love to do these new rock dances. But let us tell you what happened to us. A few years ago, we entered a dance contest, and we're lucky enough to win it. Sissy was in Hollywood, California. I was in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. You don't believe me. Anyway, we'd like to show you a brief history of some of the rock and roll dances now. And that calls for a little soul music.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Shingling. Popcorn.
Aren't they something, Bobby and Sissy? My, what a pleasure to have them with our organization. And folks, I have news for you. Bobby and Sissy will be in the Rose Parade on New Year's Day on their own float, Stairway to Stardom, sponsored by the Exchange Club of America. Here's a song that was a big hit for Herb Albert and the Tijuana Brass. This guy's in love with you. The guy, in this case, is handsome guy Hovis, and the girl, of course, is his charming wife, Rona.
You see this guy, this guy's in love with you. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do?
When you smile, I can tell we know each other very well.
How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know your cause.
I've heard some talk. They say you think I'm fine.
This guy's in love.
And what I'd do to make you mine. Tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be the last one.
My hand.
Hands are shaking.
Don't let my heart keep breaking, 'cause I need your love.
I need your love.
I want your love.
I want your love.
Say you're in love with this guy.
Say you'll be my guy.
If not, I'll just die.
I need your love. I need your love.
I want your love.
I want your love.
This next song won an award from the recording industry as the outstanding song of last year. We have one of the outstanding country singers in the nation to sing it for you, Clay Hart. Clay, take it away.
Picky, buddy.
La da 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 da. La da 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 da. I'm talking about you and me and the games people play. Oh, the games people play now. Every night and every day now. I never mean what to say now. Never say what they mean. Well, they while away the hours in their ivory tower until they're covered up flowers in the back of a black limousine. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. I'm talking about you and me and the games people play. Well, we make one another cry, break a heart and we say goodbye. Cross our hearts and we hope to die that the other was to blame. But neither one will ever give in, so we gaze at an 8x10, thinking about the things that might have been. And it's a dirty, rotten shame. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. I'm a talking about you and me and the games we play. Look around and tell me what you see. What's happening to you and me? God grant me the serenity to remember who I am. Cause you're giving up your sanity for your pride and your vanity. You turn your back on humanity and just remember you're a man. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. I'm talking about you and me and the games people play. La
da 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 la da 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 da
Our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer, has a song from My Fair Lady, which seems quite appropriate for New Year's Eve. I could have danced all night.
I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night and still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I could have danced, danced, danced all night. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I could have danced, danced, danced all night.
Norma, when I hear such a beautiful voice, I could listen all night. We have a new arrangement of a Dixieland classic featuring Peanuts Hucko, Bob Havens, and Johnny Sell. Swing out, gentlemen.
We'll be right back.
Thanks to our New Year's show, as Sandy and Sally recall a hit novelty song of 1935. Our tuba player, Richard Maloof, also gets into the act.
You blow through here, the music goes round and round, whoa, and it comes out here. You push the first valve down, the music goes down and round, whoa, and it comes out here. You push the middle valve down, the music goes down and round, below, 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 helio, listen to the jazz come out. You push the other valve down, the music goes round and round, whoa, and it comes out here.
Do a wonderful job, and you heard some very, very nice tuba work there by Richard Maloof. Here's another song that should bring back memories. Joe Feeney answers many requests as he sings Your Eyes Have Told Me So. Bob Rolston at the piano.
I saw your eyes, your wonderful eyes, with love light and tenderness beaming. They thrilled me through, they filled me too, with wonderful dreams I am dreaming. No need to speak, no more shall I seek, for my heart has taught me their meaning. And love has come at last, I know, your eyes have told me so. No need to speak, no more shall I seek, for my heart has taught me their meaning. And love has come at last, I know, your eyes have told me so.
Let's give him a great big hand. That was wonderful. A final song and a nice rendition by Joe and Bob. Bob, as long as you're at the piano, let's hear that exciting arrangement of Kumano. Thank you. Thousands of people will be in Pasadena on New Year's Day for the Rose Parade. Our boys and girls decided to avoid the crowds and stage their own parade. Let's join the gang before the parade passes by.
Before the parade.
Mine, beautiful Ohio, in
Half as pretty as she, as sweet as can be, and jumping creepers, creepers, she's crazy for me. I wanna know my oh, I've never seen a sweetest girl that I will ever know. She is the cutest girl that I've ever seen, all milk and honey, if you know what I mean, with lots of oh my oh. Just wait till I get back to all high oh. Here we go. Now everybody, it's a Maloof by Boston, all of us, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, it's our pleasure to have with us the queen of the Pasadena Tournament of Roses, Kathy Arnett. Kathy, welcome to our show. Pleasure to have you with us. Thank you. Kathy, I would like to tell you that I think you brought us the nicest group of girls we've ever had on the show. And tell me, are you enjoying your reign?
Oh, I certainly am. I've had a wonderful time, and I know all of the other girls have, too.
But you're the kind of a girl we love around the show. I wish you'd sing.
I wish I could.
And you'll be kind enough to introduce your
I'd
lovely
love
ladies?
To. First, I'd like to introduce Princess Janet Hagemeyer.
Hi, I go to Pasadena College. I'm a psychology major, and I'm planning to be a child psychologist. I'm looking forward to seeing you all New Year's morning.
Princess Cindy Coleman.
Hello, I'm a registered nursing student at Pasadena City College, and I'd like to wish everybody a Happy New Year.
Princess Chris Hartwell.
Hi, I'm a student at Pasadena City College, majoring in humanities. Happy New Year, everybody.
Princess Debbie Gilmore.
Hi, I hope that this year, for 1971, we will all be able to share and enjoy more peace by prayer.
Princess Patty Birch.
Hi, I'm an Arcadia student, and I hope you all had a very Merry Christmas.
And last but not least, Princess Paula Hubbard.
Hello, I'm attending Pasadena College and majoring in speech, and I hope I'll all see you January 1st at the Rose Parade.
My, what did I tell you about the ladies? Aren't they just lovely? It's a great honor to have you with us, and now we're going to let you enjoy a dance with some of the boys in our band who are a little younger than I am. Boys, are you ready?
Thank you.
Thank you. And girls, we'll be watching for all of you in the Rose Parade, and thank you so very, very much for coming to visit us. Well, it seems that Gail Farrell, Dick Dale, and all the gang at the party have already made one New Year's resolution. The party's in full swing, and you're all invited.
You're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're alone, and then you're suddenly gay. You're looking in someone's eye, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big.
Lunching at 21 and watching your diet, declining a Charlotte Russe, accepting a fig.
When out of a clear blue sky, it's suddenly down and gone, and this could be the start of something big.
There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in the magic book? But when a lover you discover, my friend, invite him in without a second look.
You're up in an aeroplane, or dining at Sardi's, or lying at Malibu, alone on the sand. You suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell that this could be the start of something. This could be the heart of something. This could be the start of something.
Kissing the old year out,
kissing the new year in.
Let's watch the old year die with a fun goodbye and our hopes as high as a kite.
How can our love go wrong if we start the new year right?
The new year right, 12 o'clock tonight, when they dim the lights, let's begin.
Kissing the old year out,
kissing the new year in.
Let's watch the old year die with a fun goodbye and our hopes as high as a kite. How can our love go wrong if we start the new?
Farrell and Dick Dale sang, "Let's start the new year right," seems like good advice even now. And "May You Always" is the song the ladies still sing every time we get together with the people we love. I hope you enjoyed watching this show. Often we're asked about the theme songs of the Lawrence Welk Show. Well, the basic theme through the years was "Bubbles in the Wine," written by Frank Lesser and Lawrence Welk. Then there's the opening theme, "Champagne Time," a variation based on the "Bubbles in the Wine" chord changes, but arranged and created by George Cates. You hear that on the opening of the Public Television Weekly series. Then there's "Adios, Au Revoir, Auf Wiedersehen," our goodnight song, sung at the end. It was written by George Cates. In the very early years, they closed with "Goodnight, Ladies." So let's take a look at what's coming up on The Welk Show.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being with us as we shared these year-end memories. And as Lawrence always said, keep a song in your heart. During the holiday season, it's important to pay special attention to your aging loved ones. Look for physical changes such as declining mobility, bruising, or vision or hearing loss. If you have questions, contact your local area agency on aging. Trained specialists there can help you understand options. Call 1-800-677-1116 or go to eldercare.gov. This message brought to you by Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan as part of our effort to create a healthier future for Michigan.
It's time to celebrate with an all-new Call the Midwife holiday special. It's a season for big events.
We're concentrating on our nativity play.
Yay!
Small packages.
Trixie!
And enduring hope.
Merry Christmas.
Don't miss the Call the Midwife holiday special.
Sunday at 7:30 p.m.
How much money are we talking about?
A lot.
Nothing succeeds like excess. I'll make him sorry.
Everyone said we couldn't lose.
I'm warning you.
Season 3 of Downton Abbey begins Sunday, January 6th. Detroit's only public television station since 1955. WTVS, Detroit Public TV.
A kiss is still a kiss, a sigh.